8 verse 6, it says, to be carnally minded is death, but to be spiritually minded is life and peace.
Amen. Genesis chapter 1, verse 1 to 5 says, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. Death was without form and void, the darkness was upon the face of the deep waters, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the deep. And God said, let there be light, and there was light. And God divided the light into dark, and God saw that the light was good. And God divided the light into darkness. And God called the light day and the darkness night. And the evening and the morning were the first days.
Exodus chapter 14, verse 14, which says, Jesus will fight for you. Just take up.
Go into the room and pray for your father who sees it. For your father who sees it, you will be wise.
Proverbs chapter 29, verse 25, it says, the fear of man brings a snare, but true trust in the Lord shall be saved.
Proverbs chapter 12, verse 15, and it says, stupid people always think they are right. Wise, listen to advice.
Proverbs chapter 2, verse 20 up to 22, it says, so you will walk on the good way and keep the way on the righteous, for the upright will inherit on the land and the righteous, and the men of integrity will remain on it, and the wicked will be cut up, but they come from the land, and the righteous will be rewarded from it. Amen.
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 Barikiwe sana.